Today is the last day for any substitution of candidacy for the 2016 polls. Several known candidates have already informed the poll body of their changes in their election plans. For example, in Cavite, Governor John Vic Remulla says he will no longer run for re-election to pursue postgraduate studies. Instead, his brother Jesus Crispin, or Boying Remulla, will substitute for him. While in Bulacan, Postmaster General Josie de la Cruz wants to be governor of the province again. She will substitute for her brother, Pedrito Mendoza. De la Cruz admitted President Aquino called her up himself to ask her not to run against the Liberal Party bet in Bulacan, incumbent Governor Wilhelmino C. Alvarado. But de la Cruz said she felt the need to run because she's not satisfied with the way C. Alvarado has governed the province so far. After Philip Salvador will be her running mate.
Kinausap rin niya ako.
Okay.
Pero sabi ko nga sa'yo, nung ipaliwanag ko sa kanya na talagang kailangan ko ng tumuloy, hindi siya namilit.